whisper above the thunder, where you can fly anywhere. Purple burst of paper burst, this picture paints a thousand words. So take a breath of myth and mystery, and don't look back. Bird's eye view, awake the stars, cause they're all about you. Wide eyes will always brighten through.
Well, Tigress, I guess this is the place, the train station. I wonder when our train will be here. And I wonder why Fluttershy asked me to come take over her old place or the museum. Yeah, I guess we'll never know.
All aboard!
Oh! The train's here. Come on, let's go get in.
Tickets, please!
Here you go.
Oh, wow!
The last pony to drive a train there was my great-grandfather. Wait, Pinky?
Oh! Hey, Stardust.
Yeah, so can you drive me there? And since when did you become a conductor?
It's a living. Anyway, sure, all aboard. And your tiger can get in this purple car.
All right.
Right, ready to go?
Uh-huh. Whoa!
Here you are! The castle, the ancient Vampony castle, or Fane castle as Flourish I like to call it.
Oh yeah, you were best friends with Flourish, weren't you?
Yeah, but she's most likely in a better place.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, it's cool that you're moving here. You'll still come by and visit us, right?
Of course.
Well then, good luck.
Stardust, there you are. Oh. Hey, Sea Swirl. You got all your bags, I presume?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I think I already teleported them there. Good. So all you have is your hoof-held bag and your tiger?
Mm-hmm.
Well then, why you come this way?
So, So, I was instructed to give you a tour of this old place. So, yeah, as soon as we put your bags in your room, we'll come down here and I'll give you a tour of everything. All right? Okay. Your room's down the hall. Follow me.
Whoa, is that my room? Wow, Fluttershy really knew me. Yes, she did. I just don't know why you love the color black so much. Well, it's the color of Luna's night sky. And it's one of the best colors in Equestria for me. I suppose so.
Looks pretty small. Oh, believe me, darling, it's a lot bigger than it. In the inside. This way? Okay. Holy Celestia! Yes, Fluttershy made sure that everything was to your liking. There's already food and dishes and drinks in the fridge. There's a list that you need to go through, because you're not just living here. You're also going to be working here and giving the tours. And then there's letters on the table. Fluttershy attended to you to read. And there's a library, and your pictures of it, and everything's already unpacked in here. So please. Wow, thanks. So why don't you set that, your bag down, and then I'll go give you the tour. Okay. There. Come along. Wow. And just remember, these ponies are very ancient, and be sure you lock your door at night. Why? Well, right through these doors is the hall of the great, of the Vamponies, or that, what ponies believe them to be. Oh, alright. I have a question. Yes? Why'd Fluttershy give it to me, but not to you? You've been here longer. I mean, you grew up here. Well, it has to be some pony she can trust, and you were her first ever protege. Please, come on. Step lively. Alright? To be continued.